No quiero ni. It'll be fun to be a UFO. Me and the aliens are on exoplanet. Me and the aliens are friends. Me and the aliens flying around. To play tag and fake with aliens. To play hide and seek with aliens. To play UFO crashing games. Playing with aliens is fun. Woo!
Remember when we played in the park? She watched me and my sister because we could have got hurt. But then she took us out for ice cream.
Now it's Amelia. I remember when we went to the ocean world and we saw a dolphin and a sea lion and a shark. And I had fun on the world slide.
Walk. The only problem is you can't leave this world. But I could say have a nice life. Also, watch out for the grass monster.
So you see how, like, when you try it once, you see where you might stumble? It's like, now you know.
I haven't done a lot of presentations. The first one I did, I fainted on the desk.
You guys, keep in mind, like, when you just read other kids' poems, like in a regular one, you don't usually make very many mistakes. So just remember, just read, like, normal.
Come with me to the land where pirates live.
I would like to write about my shoes. I would like to write about my teacher. I would like to write about my best friend. I would like to write about my life.
Good.
If I were snow, I would freeze the people I hate. If I were snow, I would land in the suburbs. If I were snow, I would be nice and mean. If I were snow, I would travel the world.
If I were a snowman, I would wear a pumpkin so my cold face wouldn't show. If someone tried to take it off, I would suffocate them because I'm ugly when I melt. My cold face would be frowning, but when I come back, I would be chocolate snowballs. One day somebody crushed me. I was sad, but I came back, of course.
It all as one poem, all together.
I have a question. What's this number?
That's not
the number.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Trillion.
What you're saying, that's... Just say that. 100 billion trillion.
What's bigger than 100?
Infinity!
A quadrillion.
I wish she goes to Ecuador to see her mom.
No,
On Mother's Day, I wish my mom had time to be with me. I wish my mom would never go away.
I wish you get 1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000 dollars. On Mother's Day, I wish to see her happy on her special day.
My mother is amazing. She is funny. Sometimes she is strict, but then she is fun. I like when we get to spend time together. We always like spending time together and laughing.
Okay.